If Sydney from the Bear had encountered the turtles in real life, what would she have said?
I think she would like immediately check herself into a mental health facility. I think Sydney is very serious and she would not stand for that.
Like, I know you know that.
Would she get along with April?
They would spin each other out. They would just make each other go a little bit nuts. Like, Sydney would like try to mentor her and then like make April's life a little bit worse.
Oh.
No, not cool.